because of
learning it.
lockdown it got
okay
cut.
Okay, so we will today create an animation where we are going to play a guitar. Okay, so Vihan, you want guitar to be played by whom? By cat or by a person or by a lion? Who is supposed? Who do you like to play a guitar? Okay, so you first have to select a sprite which is going to play a guitar. Okay, and just make sure that sprite has got hands. Okay, for example, cat has got hands, right? Or do you want cat to play a guitar?
Okay, sir.
Do you think cat is okay, or you want to select someone else?
I'm searching.
Okay, just search. How about you, Kevin? Who do you like to play a guitar?
Sir, I didn't select yet.
Okay, you are still searching. Okay, just select. So whomsoever you want to play a guitar, okay. Just let me know once you have selected it.
Yes, sir.
I selected it, sir.
Yes, I'm just waiting for Kevin also to select.
So I have selected it, sir.
Okay, so now, Vihan, what we will do, we will go to costume. Go to costume. Click over here. And now go to music and select a guitar, whichever guitar you want. Okay. Just select any one guitar that you like, okay? Kevin, you have done that?
Because
yes, sir.
Okay. Now, Vihan, what you have to do? Select.
Sir, showing the cat is the guitar.
Yeah, we'll come to that. We'll do one by one, okay? Now, just through your mouse, just select this. Select this, make a rectangle. The way I have created a rectangle, right? Create a rectangle like this. Okay, yes, yeah.
Okay. Sir, just 1 minute.
Uh-huh. And click on this copy. Okay. Now go to the first costume. Go to the first costume. And click on paste. Very good. Now, can you reduce the size of this? Just click over here and try to reduce the size.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Just try to reduce the size. Okay, very nice. Very nice. Very nice.
You have
reduced a lot. Can you? Okay. Can you just? Yes, Agarika.
Can you just show me how to do that again?
Yes, I'll come to it. Let me first help him.
Okay.
Just make it a bit more. Okay, just, okay, very good. That's it. Now, rotate this. Can you rotate this below it? Can you select this? Yeah, first select this and then rotate. Yes, very nice. Then try to drag it and place it over here.
Yes, sir.
Can you reduce the size somewhat? Now, let's reduce the size a bit. Okay, very good. Now try to place in the hands of the cat. Okay. Very nice. Okay.
It's a circle.
Yes, it's good. Now let me just have a look at it. Can you? Yes. Can you click somewhere outside now? Very nice. You're very intelligent, Via. Just click
sir,
over here.
Colors not coming, sir.
Colors, you will get the colors later. Just click outside, somewhere outside over here. Just click somewhere outside. Okay. We'll get the colors later on. Okay. All right.
Okay, sir.
Now let me go to Kevin's screen. Kevin, can you share?
Sir.
Yes, Agarika.
I'll just finish the entire thing, like selecting the sprites and everything. Because when I was looking for the guitar, I by mistake deleted the one I had put.
Okay, so you want to okay, Kevin, you have done it right. Okay, now let me go to Sagarika's screen. Okay. Okay. Now select this guitar.
Sir, should I stop sharing?
No, so you have to select this guitar. You have to place this guitar in the hands of the cat, right?
Okay.
So select this guitar. Just click somewhere over here, right? You have to draw a rectangle. Yes. Okay, now copy it. Okay, go to the cat sprite and paste it. Okay, now reduce the size. Again, go back and select the guitar. Select the guitar again. No, over here it's you have to select the guitar.
Sir, I can't hear you.
So on this costume itself, you have to select the guitar again. Select the guitar, you have to reduce the size of the guitar. No, don't do that. Always you have to select it, yeah. Wait. You have to select the guitar. Yes, now the guitar is selected. Now try to reduce the size, right? Below you have these, right? Below, reduce the size from here. Okay, then rotate the guitar. Again, select the guitar. You have selected the cat also. No, don't do that. Okay, now rotate the guitar.
So 1 minute. Yes, sir.
Now rotate the guitar. Okay, no, you are not rotating. The entire thing should put it. Just click somewhere else. First, do one thing. First, let's reduce the size of the guitar, okay? First, select the guitar again. Select the guitar.
No, the cat's head is also getting selected.
Yes, so we have to be careful, right? When we are drawing this rectangle, we have to be careful when we are selecting it. Can you click somewhere outside? Just start from here and then try to see as soon as guitar is selected, then just stop as such.
No. Okay. Sir, I can first delete the guitar and then do it again.
Okay, just go back. Now the guitar was selected. Okay. First, okay. Again, paste it. Wait. Copy it. Yeah.
Oh, wait. Copy.
And when you paste it, and then wait, okay?
Okay.
Wait. Don't do anything. I'll tell you what to do. Make sure you move your guitar somewhere over here, away from the cat.
Okay.
Okay. Now reduce the size, rotate it, and do everything, okay?
Okay. Done.
Okay, now place it in the hands of the cat. Okay, very good. Everyone done? Vihan done?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Vihan, please share. Okay, Vihan, now what you have to do, delete this and delete this. Okay, very good. Okay, we will only have one costume as of now, okay? Then what you need to do, Vihan, can you, can you try to select the guitar again? Just the guitar, not a string. Try to select the guitar again. Yes, very good. You selected it. Very nice. Wait. Then, no, don't do it. Don't do it. I'll tell you why you dragged it. Just select it. Okay. Then click on backward. Okay. And click on more over here. And click on back. Okay. No, it will not. Click on front. Okay. All right. And just click over here and show me how your guitar looks like. Okay. All right. Then do one thing. Can you duplicate this sprite? Duplicate this costume, sorry. Duplicate the costume. Not the sprite. Wait. Costume. No, I'm over here.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yeah. Duplicate the costume. Okay. Now you have to just this hand, right? Can you just go and select this part of hand? Just select this part of the hand. And then rotate it. And then rotate it a bit. Just rotate it a bit. Just rotate a bit more. Okay. That's okay. You have changed it. That's good. Can you do the same thing? Okay, now what you need to do? You with me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Just click somewhere outside. Okay, very good. Okay. Now it's okay. Now what you need to do? Select any one line over here. Try to select any one line over here. Just select one line. Yes, did you selected it?
Yes, sir.
No, not all the lines, just one string over there. Very nice. Okay. You selected the entire guitar again. You just have to select one line. Okay.
Sir, I'm selecting one line.
Just select one line. That's it. Okay. Then go over here.
So it's not working.
Not working.
Sir?
Yes, Sagarika.
I have to leave.
Okay, Sagarika. Thank you for staying.
Thank you, sir. Bye.
Bye. Can you select any one line over here?
Yes, sir, but the full thing
yes.
comes.
No, but you just need to select one. Probably you are selecting it twice. Just click once.
I click once.
But, no, again, if you click it, then only it will get selected. Once you click it, then just come out. How about you, Kevin? Are you able to select only one string over here?
No, sir. When I click one string.
Just one. You see now you have selected one string. Okay, you have selected one. No.
Sir, it's not coming.
So if you select one string, okay. Wait. Don't do anything as of now, Rehan.
Okay, sir.
Just go and click over here. Just go and yes. click over here.
Yes, sir.
That's it. Don't do anything. That's it. You are clicking many times. You just have to click once. You have clicked once, okay? Then
I click once.
Yes, yes. Come. No. As soon as you click, then because once you click it, it becomes blue line, correct? That's yes, where we sir. Have to stop. Go back. Just click once over here. That's it. Don't do anything else now, okay? Now
so I'm clicking once.
Okay. So just do it what I am asking you to do. Can you click over here first? Okay. Very good. Okay. Now just click once. That's it. Okay. Don't do anything else.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, Kevin.
Sir,
first
there's another option. The side of the mouse. There's another mouse. If you click in that much, it comes, sir.
Okay, try this one then. Okay, click on this and then click anyone. Okay, that's it. Okay, now click over here. Can you make it 4? And can you type 4? No, the entire thing got changed. I don't want the entire thing to be changed.
Four, sir.
Okay, can you give me remote control?
What, sir?
Did you get a request to grant me a remote control?
Yes,
of
sir.
Your machine? Just say yes.
What's happening for me? Not the entire thing. Only the string is getting thicker.
Okay. We are in 1 second. I'm trying to fix that.
Okay, sir.
Kevin, for you, only one string got thicker?
Yes, sir.
So I think it's zero, the outline.
The outline, we have to make it thicker.
So the outline or the string, sir?
The string is like outline only, right? So that's what we are trying to make it thicker.
And the string is completely thicker.
All the strings or just one string?
Just one string, sir.
You can just share your screen. I will just stop sharing. Rian, can you stop sharing? Just show me as such.
So the string is completely thick.
And how you made it completely thick?
It's a size 4.
Okay, for you the one, but and show me the first costume. Show me the first costume. The second costume. Okay. Vian, please share your screen again.
Okay, sir.
Just give me the access again. Kevin, I'm just trying something again, okay?
Okay, sir.
Sir, one plus one, sir. The red one. Sir?
Yes?
I want the red one, sir.
Okay, you want the red one?
Yes, sir.
This one, guitar?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Vihan, can you see like when I am on the first costume? Okay, just have a look over here, okay? And when I go to the second costume,
okay, sir.
There is slightly dark over here, okay?
Okay,
are you seeing it? So one of the string is dark, correct? And over here, that dark string is not there, okay? Can you see it? Sure? Yes. Okay, so now what we need to do, let me just work on one more for you and then I can give it to you, okay? So we have to make sure the hands changes. Okay, so what we have done, Vihan, we have bought the hand at the front, okay, of the guitar in the second costume. Can you see it? Sure?
Yes, sir.
Okay, just have a look at it, okay? So I'm going back to the first costume. In the first costume, the hand is at the back, okay? Yes. And if I look at the second costume, the hand is at the front, okay? And now what we will do, we will create one more costume, okay? We'll duplicate this again. So every costume, we will do something different, okay? Can you duplicate it? Yes, very good. Now what you need to do, can you select any other string? Select any other string.
Okay, sir.
Okay, and then go to outline, and make it 4 instead of 0. No, instead of 0, there is a 0 is written, right?
Yes.
There is a 0 written next to it. Yes, yeah, make it 4. Okay, very good. Okay, then again duplicate the costume. Again duplicate the costume. Okay, this time, this hand is, this time what you need should do.
Okay, sir.
I'll tell you. Kevin, you are following it, right?
Yes, sir.
Try to change. Select this hand. Select this hand. Just select this hand. This one. No, not that one. The other one. Just select the hand as such, not the costume. Hand. Okay, you have selected hand. Try to move the hand. Just try to move this hand as such. Just slightly move the hand. Again select that hand. Slightly move it. Okay, very good. All right. Very nice. Okay. Okay, very good. Now delete this sprite. This costume, sorry. Delete the costume. Okay, so what we have done, now we have 4 different costumes, okay, of cat. Go to the first costume. Go to the second costume. Okay, go to the third costume. Go to the fourth costume. Okay. Now for the fourth costume, can you select the head? Select this head of the cat. Select the head.
Okay,
and rotate the head also. Just rotate a head a bit. Rotate a head a bit. Just the head. Yes, very nice. Very good. Very good. Just little bit more. Little bit more. Rotate it more. Little bit. Very nice. Okay. Now do the same thing for the second costume also. Rotate the head. Okay, very good. And rotate the leg also. Just rotate the leg. Just do it. Just very nice. Very good. That's it. And for this third costume, go to third costume. Can you select this tail? Select the tail.
Okay, sir.
And just rotate the tail.
I don't have a tail.
That's okay. I just want to make sure we are changing something in the costume. Okay, just change something in the costume. Okay, do it more up. Okay, very nice. Okay, now let's start coding. Now let's go back to code. So we have our costumes already. Okay, now let's start coding. Kevin, you are there?
Yes, sir. But what should I do for the third costume, sir?
So every costume should have different thing, right? So if you can share your screen.
Yes, sir. Sir, this is my first, sir.
Okay.
Second, my hand is coming up.
Yeah, so in the second, just change the leg, right? Just select the leg.
Sir, that I have already done, sir. It should be right here. I have made it a little bit front.
So go to the first one. Go to the first one. And second one. Okay, can you rotate the head? Select the head and rotate it.
So that I have done for fourth one.
No, that I understand. For every costume, you have to do something different. Yeah. So sir, just sir? Rotate it somewhat.
Sir?
Yes.
Can I put some kill there?
Can you put what, Rian?
Sound.
Not yet. I'll let you know when to put it. Go to third one. Third one, can you rotate this neck or eyes or ear as such?
Sir.
You should be able to just check. Not able to select that? Okay. And how about eyes and as such?
Sir, I can make it long.
No, don't make it long. Long doesn't. Okay. And regarding hand, just show me regarding hand. Can you select the hand and rotate the hand? Just rotate a hand a bit. Okay, very good. Okay, all right. Okay, show me the next one. Is your this color changing? Your string cord color changing?
Yes, string color is changing.
Changing everywhere. Okay, so okay. Now let me go back to Vihan then. Okay, Vihan. Okay, Vihan. Very first thing, just drag and drop the if block.
Where, sir?
Go to control, drag and drop the if block. If block, okay. Then go to sensing. Go to sensing. Then there would be a block which says key press. Key space press. Yeah. Key space press. Drag and drop over here. Yes. And in the space, select up arrow. Kevin, you're following?
Sir.
Okay. Now, if up arrow is pressed on your keyboard, we want to make some sound. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Now go to sounds.
Sir, I haven't chosen anything.
Okay, so we'll choose as such. Okay? All right. Now go and select the guitar sound. Which sound you want to select? Now, then go back to your code. Go back to your code.
Sir, excuse me, sir.
Yes, Kevin.
How to select the sound code?
I'll come to you, Kevin. Just let me complete this. Okay.
Okay, sir.
You want to do okay? Then yes. You should play this one. Start sound. The second one. Let's do the second one first. This one. You remove this one. Remove. Okay. wait. Remove this one. Okay, very good. Very nice. Okay. And then go to looks. And do next costume. Put next costume over here. Okay. Now you have to do this thing for down arrow also, right arrow also, up arrow also. Okay. Okay. Now let me go back to Kevin. Okay, Kevin.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so you have to go to sounds. Go to sounds. Yes,
sound.
No, over here. Go to sounds. Select sounds. Select or search for guitar or something over here. So whatever guitar sound you want to select, you can select it. Okay. Suppose you selected the first one.
Yes, sir.
Okay, just select 3-4 sounds like that for guitar. So you have selected only two as of now, right? Just select three.
One.
Select different sounds as such for guitar.
Yes, sir.
Vian, you're doing it?
Sorry, sir. Three I have selected.
Okay, select one more.
Yes, sir.
And all of them are different sounds, right, for guitar?
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right. Then let's go back to your code.
So I didn't do all three.
Okay. All right. So, yes. Choose the second one first. Play sound.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
I didn't do all these.
Why? Then how you will select different sounds for each one of those arrows and then put next costume over here. Are you able to hear sound, Kevin?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now let me go back to Vihan. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to do this thing for all the four keys, okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Vihan, please share. Vihan, we have to do guitar sound, right? We are trying to play guitar, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, so again go back to sounds. Yeah, type over here guitar. Type guitar over here. G-U. So now all the guitar sounds are displayed, right? So just select 3-4 more. Vian, just select 3-4 guitar tunes. Select one more. And you can change it later on also, okay? So for the time being, let's select 4 guitar tunes.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, select one more.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, Kevin.
At the last one, we have to put next costume also, sir.
We have to put what? Next costume? Yes, we have to put it.
For the last one also.
Yes, yeah.
Sir, I have to delete meow.
Okay, then delete meow.
You have to add one more?
Yes, at least 4 we should have because we have 4 keys now, right?
So I chose 4, sir.
Okay, now let's go back to code. Show me your code again. Okay, can you duplicate this? Let's duplicate this. This entire thing, just right click and duplicate. Okay, again duplicate. We have to do duplicate 3 times. Do duplicate again. Okay. Do one. Do duplicate one more time. Kevin, you have done?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, should I put one down arrow?
Yes, the first one is up arrow, then the second one would be down arrow. If down arrow, then you have to change the sound also, right?
Yes, sir.
So change the sound also.
Yes, sir.
Yes, so this one would be left arrow. Then the next one would be left arrow, then right arrow.
Sir, do you have to duplicate also one more?
We should have 4 blocks right now. How many blocks do you have? Yes. You have 3. Okay, let's do it one more time.
This should be right arrow, sir.
Yes. Now, yeah. Now scroll up. Now scroll up.
So I'm choosing this, sir.
Okay. All right. Now just scroll up. Now attach. Wait. Okay. Wait. Attach this over here. Attach this over here. So you are all now attaching all the if blocks together, okay? Kevin, you are doing it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now put a green flag on the top and go full screen and show me first. And then we will improve on it, okay? Just go full screen first and click your up arrow, down arrow and show me.
So it's going fast, sir.
I can't see anything.
This is going too fast.
Too fast?
Yes, sir, actually nothing is happening in mine.
Okay. Mine, sir.
Okay, then we will improve on it. Now go back to the code.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Now go to control.
Sir.
Go to control. Drag and drop weight block over here. Weight 0.1.2 seconds. Yes, yeah. Just 2.2 second. Weight 0.2 second. Similarly, put weight over here also. Everywhere just put a weight block 0.2 second. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, now go full screen and show me.
Okay, sir. Still going fast, sir.
Can you hear the sound if you are clicking on the arrow keys?
No, sir.
Not if you click on the arrow key, no sound is coming.
No, sir.
How about you, Kevin?
I know, sir.
It's coming,
sir,
right?
Sir, actually, mine. Nothing is happening, sir. When I click the up arrow, down arrow, any arrow, nothing is happening.
Okay, then go back again. Then instead of 0.2 second, make it 0.5 second. Okay, so at least this is moving. That noise is coming or not?
No, sir. Nothing is happening.
Okay. Sir, for me,
standing.
Sir, for me, only this sound is coming, sir.
Okay, then make it wait 0.5 second. Now let's change it to 0.5 second. Okay, everywhere just make it 0.5 second and then try. Let me look into Kevin, okay?
So Should I share my screen, sir?
Yes, Kevin, please share.
Wait, sir.
Sir.
Okay, you have done 0.5 second. Okay, show me. So if you, okay, and you are
pressing, sir.
You are pressing and there is no costume also is not changing.
No, sir.
Okay, go. Let's go back to your code.
Sir.
You're pressing the keyboard, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Just scroll up. Okay, now what you need to do, and this is for you also, Vihan. We have to, can you hear me, Vihan?
Yes, sir.
Okay. What you need to do, this weight block, right? This should be inside this, okay? Before next costume, everywhere, okay? Vihan, you have done that, right?
Yes, sir. Sir.
Yes.
Sir. Everything's working,
uh-huh.
But it's going too fast.
Yes, 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 we'll fix that. We'll do one by one. And Vihan, do one more thing. Put a forever block over here, okay? The entire thing should be within a forever block, okay?
Okay, sir.
Sir, the weight block should be middle of next costume or
for the timing, keep it where you have. If it doesn't look good to it, then we will put it between, okay?
Sir, I put the forever block, it's not working, sir.
I'll come to you.
Is coming.
Okay, so let me first look into what can you put a forever block also?
Wait, sir, I mistake press the wrong button.
Okay. Put a forever block. Forever block, not over here. Not over here. Scroll up.
1 minute, sir.
Scroll up.
Yes, sir.
It should be over here. Like forever, keep on checking, okay? Yes, everything should be under forever block.
Sir, mine now is working, sir.
Oh, congratulations. Now let's check for Kevin. Okay, Kevin, let's go full screen. Yes, yeah. Okay, all right,
yes, sir.
It's working, correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now what we will do, we will add a backdrop. Let's add a backdrop. Let's go and see, do you have a backdrop which is for stage or something?
Yes, sir, we have, sir.
Okay, let's add. Okay, very nice. Okay, now what other thing what you can practice, okay? You can, now let's go to sounds. Let's go to sounds. What you can do, you can change something, right? For example, in some block, put change pitch by, okay? Over here, in one of the block, put change pitch effect, okay? And in this block, again, drag and drop the change pitch. Just drag and drop the change pitch, but select over here. Okay.
So,
and left, right. Now see how the music is coming. Okay.
Yes,
let's
sir.
Go back and play it again. Yes, Vihan.
Sir, can you share my screen?
Yes, Vihan.
Sir.
Huh?
Can you see my screen?
Yes.
Should I show you, sir?
Looks very nice, man. You are in concert. Okay, show me. Very nice. Okay. Very good. Okay. So, and you know how to make the other changes and experiment. Now your cat is doing very good. Okay. Right. Now let's go back. Let's go back to code and let's make it interesting, okay? Now what we will do is wait. Go to motion. To motion and
move 10 steps.
Wait, not move 10 steps. I'm thinking of making cat jump up and down. So do change y by 10. There would be something as change y by 10. Do change y by 10 over here. Change y by 10 over here.
Okay, sir.
And then over here, do change y by minus 10. No, the first one would be change y by 10. This is the first block, right?
Yes, sir.
Make change y by 10. And then after that, put second block, change y by minus 10. After yes. Next costume. After next costume.
Yes, sir.
Yes. So your cat will jump up and then it will come down. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Now just show me in the full code. Okay, go back and show me. Okay, just wait for the cat. Right, is it jumping or not? Not jumping. So go back to your code and make change y by 20 and y by minus 20. Okay. And did you click on the up arrow, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Make it 20 and then do minus 20. And then let's see if it jumps or not. Okay, your cat is jumping also and making sound also. Okay.
Okay, sir.
All right. We are good, Kevin. Any questions?
No, sir. It's working.
All right. So you should try with new music, new sound. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then I will talk to you tomorrow. Okay. Please save your work. Okay. Bye, guys.
Bye, sir.
Bye, sir.
Bye.